How's it going, everybody? It's your boy Ty underscore Drums here, bringing you guys a montage reaction, because this is not actually Call of Duty. This is Distortion from Brain Smash, a multi-game montage-making team, and this is actually a Battlefield video. I'm excited to check this one out. These guys have actually been looking at recently, because they've been making a lot of cool multi-game videos. We're talking Valorant, we're talking Apex, Call of Duty, you know, different people playing different games on this team. I've checked out a few of their videos on my own in the past as well. These guys are awesome. I can't wait to actually showcase them on the channel, because a lot of what these guys bring to the table is super creative, and really, you can't put them in any sort of box in terms of how to describe them. You know, who knows what they'll come out with next, so I definitely want to check these guys out. Brain Smash here. Description says the following: distort your minds, relax on this day, and watch this amazing Battlefield teamtage. Please leave a like and comment. You know, we're going to do that right off the rip here, which is something new here. We got Electric Wizard and the Horrors for the music selection. Definitely got a nice variety in that. I like me some Electric Wizard. Horrors is going to be something new, but this is a 8-minute video almost. I'm stoked for this one, guys. Oh yeah, Brain Smash. They're definitely next up here, folks. Definitely check them out if you haven't already, because I will say, unlike other teams and like other things, I have checked these guys out before reacting to them. Not this video specifically, but others. Checked them out on X and Twitter and stuff. These guys are cool, so I can't wait to check this out. And react to Battlefield, you know, switching up a bit. Thank you guys for the support again. Send those suggestions in. We'll have them coming in through this week. So, 3, 2, 1, cheers it up. We're starting things off. This game looks chaotic already. Dude, he's sneaking up behind him and just... oh my god! He's destroyed that whole team!
The third Fantastic Beasts movie, but filming was halted going into March because... I don't know
what the fuck?
The vibe was wrong. Everyone...
the vibe was wrong! What the fuck? That's amazing! I was trying to figure out the second clip because he'd launched in the air and hit a throwing knife. Battlefield 1? Oh my god, the edit on this is crazy right now. This is crazy! Oh my god, how far away was that, bro? Ooh, this edit though. That was a fucking triple? These setups are crazy. No man down! I got you! Hell yeah. Still going. Still going! Yo! Is this 2042? Because I have not played any new Battlefields in a while. I wonder if this is all 2042. Dude, that was crazy! Oh, he's going midair! Hey, yo, dropping down! Dude, this is a vibe right here. He defended the sector from parachuting in. What a G, bro. Oh, those shots! That headshot clip was ridiculous. Ooh! This is pure carnage right now, my man. Oh! My god, dude. It's like Warzone, but even more intense, you know? Battlefield's the OG fucking battle game right here, right now. Oh, ho, ho! He even got the execution in there! Like, I gotta finish this clip off with something special. This is destruction! Shit, I didn't realize my thing was in the bottom corner. Oh my god, he's still going off with the headshots! What gun was that? The aim on that was sick. Spring Grenade 5 multi on the Spring Grenade is actually crazy. That's why I keep my camera in the middle, is for that kill feed on the top right there. We got a... Okay. Throwing knife, sniper. We're swapping. Are we? Which means to be mentally. What is he saying in the background, bro? Throw my knife clip. Oh my god, dude. Dude, it's like he's playing Call of Duty right now. Holy shit, how many is he gonna get? Oh my god, I didn't know he could do that in this game. Oh my god. I don't know what sniper that is, but that looks amazing. Okay. Okay. Oh my god! No way, dude! Oh! Was that a no-scope ender? Oh, he's going Wild Wild West. It's over. Wild Wild West mode has been activated. We're going on a ride now. He's going in with a defibrillator, folks. Oh my god, he's getting a defib feed. Yes! Oh, this is the kind of shit right here, man. Ooh, this edit is seamless, too. It's off the fucking chains, right? I was about to say I can see what's happening, but it's almost too crazy to know what's going on here. The throwing knife clips are amazing right now. They're going off. Just pure destruction right up in here. Shotgun. Dude, this is destruction on a whole nother level. Bengekyo is absolutely killing the game in this particular montage. I haven't seen his name. Oh! He had a family! My god. That was a triple head. The lineup was ridiculous on that. Dude, just destroying this whole team right now. The plane is coming in! Dude, oh, now we're on some Battlefield 1 right here, baby. Let's fucking get it. It's not just one Battlefield game. It's multi-Battlefield, which I really like right now. Was that a fucking quad? Excuse me, back it up. Is that a quad? Excuse me. What? Die! Oh my god, dude. Like, the way these clips are edited mixed with the raw destruction that's going on here is perfect right now. Hey, guys. Hey, I'm over here. They're just getting wrecked, dude. Ooh, the helicopter shot. With the fucking M39, too, man. Holy shit. Wow. If Battlefield 2042 was free, I'd totally play it. You know, I'm... Dude, this is insane. Like... These shots are so crisp! He's not even Those are all headshots. Oh my god, this guy's a beast! What do you even react to that? That is crazy, dude. My god! That was a buzzer beater fucking clats! He's going in with the plunger! Ah! There's a triple knife kill, dude. What the fuck? It was a quad plunger bomb. I don't even know what that is in Battlefield. That was crazy. From a fucking distance. We love those. Quad? Five and quad. Oh my god, look how many people were down there, man! Holy shit, it's like the ZRG 6-1. Just went in there and hit. There was like 8 people in there, dude. Holy fuck! Oh my god, man. Wow. This was absolutely incredible, guys. What a sick video. Incredible edit. Over the top a couple times, but I pretty much got what was going on there. That was insane. Some crazy ass clips in this. Gotta show some respect on that. Give a like to this. Follow Brain Smash if you haven't. Definitely gonna react to these guys in the future. Hope they put out some more projects. We might react to some more of their older projects. We'll see what happens, but yeah, this was sick. Thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Ty_Drums signing off. Have a great day, you guys. Take care. Have a good one. See you tomorrow, and peace.